So far, I don't exactly have high expectations. Man, black box. That is quite the large dark cube. There's three redirection cubes over there. Guess part of the trick will be seeing exactly where. Oh my god, there's more up there. Exactly where all these lasers need to go, because that's one, obviously. There's two. But it looks like it would need to end in that. Yeah. Yeah. Excuse me. We'll take a look at what's down here. Nothing, it's just a big hallway. Or not hallway, but bridge, I guess, is the correct term. Over here. Just got one of these. Okay. Looks like that right there is what does it. So if I do that, that should automatically drop boxes onto those. Those will automatically power that. That goes up there. Which. Which means one, two of these boxes don't do anything. Either that or the fact that it was able to complete without me doing anything with those other two boxes was an accident. Can't tell, it's not in English. Getting a lot of Russian. Test chambers. Oh, that one starts with an emancipation grill out here. That's never happened before. False start 5. Okay. Push this button. Okay. Ow. Okay. Ah! I guess that's how. Well. God damn it. It stays up there. Wait. Okay. Do that. Hold on to this button. Do that. Should I do that? Well, I guess that was it. Cuboidal percher? The fuck does that mean? There's nothing in here. Okay. I feel like there was more in there than that. But I'm not exactly going to go back and check. Weird. The door starts open. So what you're saying is, if I can make it to the door, I don't have to do anything in the test chamber. Well, we go from absolutely nothing to everything. The door does not start. Oh, it does start open. Okay. So that means one of these switches here closes the door. Interesting. Go ahead and get those started. That's temporary, okay. Why did I think the button was so far away? And why am I putting it on the side? I could put it right there. Good lord, I'm a special kind of stupid. Okay. We put this here, that closes that. At the same time, it closes that. It is, however, required for the Emancipation Grill. Or not the Emancipation Grill, the Laser Grill. So what I need is a way to move that box from inside this.
think so.
Because I don't really need it to hit the ceiling. Because all it's going to do is push it into the floor. Which means once I move the portal, it's not going to change anything. Did I never push this button? How am I supposed to get in there? Right. The solution to this is probably really easy, and I'm just stupid. Hang on. There's no point to this. I'm sure there is. From here, I could probably... Probably nothing. I could put portals from here. I might be able to find something to knock that off of the, button with. Which I'm pretty sure is what this is for in the first place. Okay. what I think happens. If I can get that box to redirect a laser into that receiver over there, it turns this one the other direction. It'll make it an orange one that'll pull it. So then I'll stand right here with the portal, with a blue portal, with one of the portals there. And then I'll put the portal there, which will pull the button, pull the box off the button, and I can go through the door. I just need to find out how to catch that cube. So right now, that's what I need to do. I need to figure out how to catch that cube. Yeah. Right. That'll catch the cube, but I still don't have a way of getting the cube to me. Actually, no. I was able to put a portal there, which means I can do this. Put a little more in the center. Let's hit that button and see if I can catch the cube. Is that right? Let's put this in front of me. So I'll put that there. Out the bridge. Oh well, it's got a platform there, so it's not like it hit the water. I don't have to do everything over again. I just need to re-angle it. Okay. Let's try this again. Yes, we come through here. We put a portal here. We come around the corner. We put a portal there. Pull it off the button, and the door is open. Yay! Took a little longer than I would have liked, but we got it. With enough time to do one or two more puzzles. Test chamber one. Button-based testing. Yeah. Nothing. There's nothing in here. It can't just be that simple. I guess it can. Not the easiest book I've ever done, but close to. What is this? Test tube rating? I Single player, custom visuals, custom story. Just test, smiley face. Okay. My God, that was weird. Orange gel, turrets, laser grids, and acid. Oh, there's a whole bunch up there. That ain't gonna happen. Pretty sure. Do that. Not sure what this button did, if it did anything. I don't know what the point of bringing this over was, but I did it. Doesn't even get me up high enough. That doesn't quite seem fair. All I'm understanding is that... Okay, there we go. I was about to say, why is it all of a sudden not... physics no work no more? That was interesting. Okay. This might be the last one, depending on how long it takes. A little bit of everything. Crap. Okay. Hey. Need to get that up there. God damn it. problem is, I have no other portal surface. And I can't reopen this portal surface without removing the box. And if I remove the box, it's not going to get back to the button in time to open that before this one closes. What the fuck? See? There's not enough time. What if, instead of using the portals, I assume it would take the same amount of time. Ooh. Seriously, come on! That's not fucking fair! I'm starting to get really fucking pissed. That's bullshit. It's not fair. Seriously. Turn the laser off. Or not laser, but the tractor beam. Like, if you're gonna make a room that requires timing like that, give them enough fucking time! That is bullshit. Like, I hate that. You make the timing so small and precise. It's just not fun to figure out. That's bullshit.